To graph the line which passes through the points 3 halves, 1 half, and 2, 3, the first thing we need to do is plot those points. So let's start with 3 halves, 1 half. So on the x-axis, we'll move over 1.5, and then we'll go up 1/2. And then for our second point, we'll move over on the x-axis 2, and then go up 3, and that gives us our second point. And then we can connect these two points, and we have our line.